Freshers, this is Srikant. Today we are knowing that the technology is improving day by day. We are seeing that technology is improving day by day. So I take one more step towards technology to improve the home automation. This is my product, home automation application. The next step in the home automation. This is the one. My agenda is about the product and advantages by this application, who is the market target, and how marketing the product, where the product is available. So about the product, I will say about the product the 3 C's. First C is convenience. By using this product, it will be more convenient. It will be accessible to anywhere by using the internet. And control, this is the application which control all the home, that is alarms and heaters and lights and that's anything in home. Would be cool. Now we are using that remotes. This is the old technology. This is introduced in 1980s and 1970s, first used by military. This is the old technology. Now we are inviting the new technology using the same. You want to replace this remote by using the new technology. This is my application. The common uses. It will be used in my application. It will be just download in the phone. And it will connect to the home hardware. And it will be control our home. These things. Temperature and humidity control and lighting. You want to turn off the lights and turn on the lights by using our phone. When you are in talking with the other one, you want to off the light. From here only, just we using the application, we turn off the lights and turn on the light. Lights. How? This is the old technology. Now we are using the house is filled with the wires. This is the problem with our technology. It is not good. Now I will implement the hardware which is produced in a house. This is the hardware, my kit. My product. I will introduce in the hardware rack in home. This is a connection between our phone and the hardware. This is the inside the hardware. There is a connection between our phone and the hardware. By using our phone application, we can control the our home we are in the outside of the house or we are in our college. We want to control our home by using this application. It will be possible. In this way we will do from here only. Yes. These are the things we can do. This is the communication, security, and the cam, and auto lighting, and there's all things we can do control by here by using the application. Mainly, the application seems like the green building and the safe building. Our home will be the safe by using this application. Security purpose also, this is very important. The connection to the cameras and the alarms. We can put the outside of the door, we can fix the camera and we can see who are watching, who are entering to our home. This is the very important. This is the phone. By using this application, we can do this. This biometric fingers, LEDs, and we can control the water management. Water is also very important, and we can control water management by seeing the outside of our home. This is automatic. Advantages by using this application. First of all, time saving. 15 minutes of the day equal to one day, one working day of the every month. We don't want to waste the 15 minutes by turn off the lights and turning on in this way. So next, saving electricity. Electricity also more important to save electricity by our product. and how marketing the product. We market with the Facebook and advertising the TV shows and cinema halls and websites where the product is available. The product is available in only online by going with these websites. This website, I fixed the product to sell in only online because I want interaction between, directly interaction between the customer and me, to me. I don't want the any mediators between us. So I'm seeking that $350,000 for the 25 equity. So thank you for giving this opportunity. Any questions?
Got it.
Got it.